Good evening. Welcome to the Midnight Barber Shop and Hairdressers. Come in from the rain. Looks rather cold out there. We are, of course, open all hours of the day and of the evening, and can cater to all styles and any look. Now, we have a very specific way of doing things here. One that takes into account your exact bone structure and face shape to give you the best and most aesthetically pleasing style for your features. Before we get to that though, I need to check over your hair. Just make sure the condition is optimal for cutting. How often do you wash your hair? Very good. You of course are aware that washing hair every day is detrimental and can rid your hair of natural oils and worsen the condition over time. How your hair looks to be in good condition from what I can see. Just to take a closer look at the condition. Just gonna come a little closer. To be in good condition and well cared for. No split ends as far as I can see. Good. How often would you say you get your hair cut? Yes. Very nice. Now, before we pick a style for your hair, there's a vital importance that we find the measurements on your face. These will give us an indication of what style will suit you. We're going to check this part, this part, this part, and these parts here. For that, I need a tool. This is a pair of calipers. These are used to measure the distance between two points. This is, of course, a tape measure. It is for confirming the measurements and also checking the circumference of your head. There is a dial here, which can be turned, tightened, or loosened. And this will give us some key measurements as to what style is right for you. So, first we're going to check the distance from your hairline to your chin. Very nice. Now the distance from your tragus to the tip of your chin. Very good. That appears to be 18, which is a very nice ratio to have. There we go, 17.5. Very good. Beautiful symmetry in the face, I must say. These points. And these points, and this point. Very nice. Now, just to check the circumference of your head, please try to relax all these muscles here. That's very normal. Lastly, measurement here and stretched across. Good. Seems to be perfect. You see, haircutting is an art, and as with all art, preparation is the key to success. One cannot simply dive in with a pair of scissors, as the results may be quite disastrous. However, if one takes the time to assess their subject, results can be quite extraordinary. Good. Well, that seems optimal. I have a style in mind just for you. Certainly. Beautiful hair you have. Very lovely condition. Now, I have two tonics. This is a standard shampoo spray. This adds moisture to your hair and of course cleans it. This is a conditioning spray. This is a special secret mixture. However, we do sell this tonic, and I dare say it is one of the keys to our success here. So I'm just going to spray this on your hair, brush it through, and try to avoid getting your face. Brush that through. Very good. Over here. Seems to be responding very well. Lovely. carefully. Just over here. Beautiful. Lastly, I'm just going to get the ends. And rub them in. Very nice. Now for the conditioning spray. This should condition your hair beautifully. And prepare it for cutting. Ready? Just here. Now rub that in. Now down here in the ends. Lovely. Over here. Say some of our patrons have very limited options when it comes to hairstyles, given their unique facial structure. They are sadly tied in to one or two styles. However, yours is very malleable and dynamic. I think your hair would suit a great many styles, however, the one I picked out for you today is perfect. Gorgeous. Now, I'm going to begin cutting your hair. Take off the ends first and then little bit of the length, but not too much. If at any point you feel like relaxing or sleeping, then by all means drift off to sleep. One of the reasons our salon is 24/7, some guests prefer to have their hair cut at night away from the stresses of the day. We also provide beds in the back. So, once we have concluded with the styling of your hair and you're satisfied, you're welcome to lay your head down and go to sleep. And stay as long as you want in the morning. Very good now. Cleaning my tools before we begin. It's very important. Now, just going to take some of the length off. So, any particular occasion you're having your hair cut for today? Yes, that figures. No, I've not been myself, but I know the Mayfair was the most extravagant of balls. Each year is said to be exceeding the last in terms of cost and attendance. I dare say you'll stand out as having the very best hair at the event once I have finished my work here. Beautiful colour you have. No need for any tonics or ointments to change that. It's perfect. Have you been to our salon before? No, I thought I'd recognise you. It is somewhat different, however, our attention to detail is what makes us famous. Beautiful. If at any point you feel like you need to close your eyes, just relax, then you can of course do that. Your consciousness is not necessary. I'm just going to brush through these layers very gently, of course. Moisture needed. And over here. I always find having my hair cut very relaxing. It's a nice break in the day where you can just de-stress and relax and let somebody else take over the work for once. Likewise, I find it very relaxing cutting hair. It'd be in a poor line of work if I didn't. Soft snip. And seeing it all come together beautifully. Just over there. moisture in there. Very nice. I have to feel much better once I've had my hair cut. Especially if it's been too long. That nagging doubt at the back of your head that says, you need to go, and you put it off. And then finally, one day, you say today's the day, and then off it comes. And you feel like $1 million. And you look $1 million too. Gorgeous. How's the length? A little more? Very good. Dare say this is some of the best work I've done. You look stunning. Very nice. Such beautiful hair. Very good, we're nearly finished, I would say.